I'm back here making acrylic parcels.
This is the CAD CAM operation.
Dental lab technicians change people's lives for the better. They give patients their smiles back.
It's different and challenging, and that's what I love about it.
This is one area where you can actually go out and start your own business. These kinds of programs are rare.
I feel like I have a career rather than just a job.
This profession really draws people that are artistic.
I had gotten a bachelor's degree in painting.
I was actually in fine art school and was doing sculpture.
I was really trying to find a way to get a job using my art that was maybe a little bit more practical.
It is a field where you get in because you like working with your hands. It's very artistic, but at the same time, you're actually making a medical device.
Dental lab technicians create the restorations that we use to restore teeth.
I make porcelain crowns. It's pretty exciting because we get to do a lot of different processes.
I like that kind of detailing, that it has to be perfectly done.
Dentures, partial dentures, crowns, bridges, these are all important aspects that the dentist doesn't actually fabricate, the lab technician does. The Dental Lab Technology Program at PCC is very beneficial, namely because it's one of only a few left in the country that will actually teach you the aspects that you need to gain in order to become a dental lab technician.
It's 2 years. You learn a little bit of biology, tooth anatomy, chemistry.
The dental lab program will help you get the basic skills for starting into the field.
Right now, the job arena is wide open, so any graduate coming out of PCC will have a job.
I've worked with a lot of PCC technician graduates, and they're tops.
The PCC graduates I have are awesome. The future of dental lab technology is actually really exciting at this point. We are now becoming more technically advanced, very high-tech manufacturing that is opening the doors up for many more people to get into this field.
Every time I get to learn a new technique, it just opens up more doors for me.
The future looks really good, actually. It's an amazing feeling when you get a note from the dentist saying that the patient is really happy.
It restores their self-esteem and they smile for real rather than hiding their teeth.
It's beautiful.